Brandon Gaughan, Charles Davis, ready for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a peek at some of the big players in today's game, and you're a big player in today's game as well. Let's get the party started.
Nobody likes me.
Two teams that have combined to win 11 Super Bowl titles, the Steelers and the Niners, are underway. Taken in at the three. And he nearly broke that for more, but as it is, still a good return. They'll start the drive right around the 37. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Allen now looks to throw. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
And that may have been incomplete, but he reminds me so much of when my dad used to take me to the baseball stadium and watch the home run hitters in batting practice. I'll get to the stadium early just to watch this kid throw it. He can throw it out of the stadium.
And now a shot into coverage downfield is complete. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage. So timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
Eluding the pressure right. And the grab made by Doug Baldwin. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. A little glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone forgot that, trying to make a big play and gave up a bigger one instead.
To the air, Allen rolling to his right. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards. Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. Allen to throw once more. Sliding out of the pocket. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
They'll look to throw on third and goal. On the move to his left. And it's caught. Touchdown. Terry McLaurin from 8 yards. Taking a first quarter lead. That was a big throw right there on third and goal.
And the defense has to be prepared for you to throw the ball on third and goal. Because really, second down, second and goal, that's your play action time, and you're not sure whether they're going to run it or throw it. Third down, you're usually...
And he's going to go down. Can't get rid of it. So a sack on a two-point try. So they went for two and failed. They didn't use him on the PAT, but now he boots this one away with a 6-0 lead. Fielded just outside the goal line. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Lance going to throw. Flush to his right. And he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there. It's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the...
Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Picked off at the 40. And the return here is stopped at the 35-yard line.
That time defensively looked like they showed quite a bit of pressure, but backed off, and it proved fruitful. They get the pick.
He went through all of his rules about getting rid of the ball quickly because he read blitz. He saw all those people stacked at the line of scrimmage, and then they fooled him by dropping into coverage.
Dimey Joshy.
But guess what? Too many defenders out there. Exactly as you described, an interception.
And it is incomplete. Good positioning there downfield to break that one up. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Here's Allen to throw it. And his throw is incomplete.
As a defensive back, you have some weapons at your disposal that we don't often talk about. And you can read the receiver's eyes, you can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent. And that allows you to make a play on it and oftentimes knock it away.
Throwing is Allen on third. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Picked off near the 29, and the return will be stopped at the 34-yard line. And he'll get this up to about the 40. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4. From the gun, it's Lance. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to third down. Now they face a third down and 4 after that incompletion on second down. Lance looking to throw it. He is going to find Hill here. And he is going to have a Niners first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Would it be safe to say that as precise as routes are supposed to be run in the NFL, maybe they're not quite as precise in college ball?
That's accurate, yeah.
And I think we saw a college route in the NFL there. Just find the soft spot, find the dead zone, and find the first down. And that's what he just did.
And he hauls it in the end zone. Touchdown, San Francisco. A big play there. 45 yards. And the Niners, if they can convert the extra point, they'll grab the lead. Gold with the extra point, and they take the lead here at 7-6. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Fielded just outside the goal line. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 43. He'll buy some time right. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
And that is intercepted. Or was it? Wait, they'll say no. No interception. He did not keep the feet in bounds, apparently. So that's just going to be an incompletion. So now third and 10. A big play to start the drive, but nothing since. Now Allen again. They'll roll him out right. He's going to throw one up from the end zone. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. And the Niners are going to get possession of the football as time will run out on this first quarter of play. After one, a one-point game, 7-6. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. A good gain on first has him set up with second and just a couple of inches now from the 20. Now Cook hit and he lost the football.
He's running on me, boy.
Picked up by the Steelers. They find some open field. Running
on me, boy.
And he takes it back to the house. A fumble recovery for a Steelers score. Even the great ones, some of the best, they're not immune to the fumble, and here it really hurts them.
If the ball gets away from any runner's body, that's when the defense pokes at it, swipes at it, swats at it, and finds a way to create a big play for themselves.
The defense more than did its job. Now the offense is summoned onto the field as they'll go for two. Here's Allen following the fumble recovery. Flushed out right. So now, Charles, two touchdowns, two tries at two-point conversions, and both fail.
And you want to say, let's go ahead and run the kicker out there from now on. But the problem is you're chasing points at this stage. So now you've got to dial up more two-point conversions and hope you're successful from here on out.
And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
And in just about every game we see, partner, what do? When we look at the stat sheet, we go right to
the turnover differential.
Without a doubt, because when we see that, that pretty much tells the tale of the game. And I know there's still plenty of time to go, but you've got to take care of the football in order to win it.
They'll try again from the 20 on second and 10. Working from the gun, Lance. And on the catch right side, this is Sanders. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down.
But one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
They run on first down as they're able to get this forward for about four. The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Now a play fake. Lance steps away. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. Operating out of Steeler territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Shotgun now for Lance. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coach's two-minute drill.
And that falls to the ground, incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively. And now it brings up third down. Now they face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. Here's Lance to throw it. Dancing to his left. And Lance will have the first down as he's able to slide to avoid the contact there at the end of the play. First down, here's the run with Cook. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and eight. Lance now to throw, rolling to his right. That is caught at the seven. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three. They'll run for it with Cook. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. So the ball position now at the three. Here's second and goal. They try again with Cook. And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown. Dalvin Cook A 3-yard touchdown run. And once again, the 49ers are back out in front. Gold able to tack on the extra point. And the lead is now 2. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. From the 10. Now a crease here as he's past the 30. And a good return, able to get out across the 35 to the 36. Starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at their 36-yard line. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. It'll be a loss of 10, and it'll bring up second. Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime. Second and 20. Another try after the first down sack. Allen eluding the pressure right.
What was that?
Going to be intercepted for the third time. Steeler legend Troy Polamalu with a pick. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. So with 2 ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the left hash, this will be a 52-yard attempt. And that is no good. Hit it well from distance, but he couldn't work it back in. So 2 quarters down, 2 remain. Charles and I return after the break.
Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far. Now, this will be returned from deep in the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line, so bringing it out of the end zone.
Monkey seed. Monkey seed. Monkey seed. I won't be mad if you concede. You can concede. You want to concede? You can use it. You want to concede? You want to
Cruz, not a good decision, loses him about 4 yards.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And Charles, they've got the lead. I would imagine the overall halftime tone was a positive one, but what do you think the talking points were in the locker room?
Well, if there were 3 talking points at the half, partner, all of them were about turnovers because they were pretty loose with the ball. Otherwise, this lead could be even bigger. Now, I don't think that they overly harped on it, but I think they told him, guys, if you want to keep calling those plays that are exciting, you've got to take care of the ball. Otherwise, we may have to dial things back a little bit.
The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8. To throw, it's Lance. Throw left side complete. That's Sanders. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's 3rd down.
Now Lance. And once again, this is Sanders. And he is going to have a 49ers first down by about a yard as they find a way to convert there on third down and five.
I don't care how many times we see it, I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass tree in pregame warm-up. But I always remember that when we go to practices, we see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations. First down.
And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
And Lance will have the first down as he's able to slide to avoid the contact there at the end of the play. First down, Lance. Out to the right here to Wilson. 5 yards remain on second down. Here's Lance. Open man, that's the tight end.
What you know to do.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw it, was able to make the sure catch, and flip the down marker back to one.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Throwing now is Lance, rolling to his left.
God, stop.
He's got the first down outside the 10, and he will reach the 8-yard line before going out.
Something called not rushing.
Charles, in the past, a lot of people called this offense one-dimensional.
I think you did.
Well,
I think it was you.
I'll be honest, I did. I think the fan base is hoping with this young rookie that they can put some wrinkles in this offense like we just saw.
I think you're exactly right, because we did have that discussion that what we've seen in the past from them, they needed to broaden, and they have done it here. Look at what he's bringing to their offense.
Oh, into a sea of defenders.
And what happens when you can't scramble? What happens when you can't scramble?
And the Steelers will take over here at their own 12-yard line. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone. Possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
And those two just haven't been in sync thus far. They've done a nice job against him, but still, with his talent, you would expect them to have more completions to him in this game.
To throw on second and 10, Allen. Down he goes. The 49ers get there. It's a loss of a yard, so they'll wind up crediting him with a sack, and it brings up third down.
Let me call the play.
And they're not going to get to the line to run another play, so we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by the linebacker Bobby Wagner. And his guys will take over at the 30-yard line. Boy, Charles, that is now three interceptions in three consecutive drives, and you can see he's just got a look of disgust and bad body language, understandably, as he walks off the field.
And I think it comes from the fact that he's not sure what he sees down the field, Brandon. I don't know if he's seeing ghosts. I don't know if he just can't read defenses. I'm not sure what it is, but that's why he's frustrated. Think about the defense right now. Every time they run on the field, they've gone from hoping to intercept a pass to expecting to intercept passes. Their confidence at an all-time high right now.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. And look at this. They get the turnover.
It's intercepted.
Picked up by the linebacker, Bobby Wagner. Certainly not what he was hoping for, Charles. That's now three interceptions in this ballgame.
But there's a lot of knowledge to be gleaned every time you throw an interception if you do things the right way. And hasn't there been a pretty darn good quarterback along the way who threw a lot of interceptions early, learned from them, and became great later?
Who would that be?
That'd be one Peyton Manning. Threw 28 his rookie year. That's the NFL record. How things turn out for him?
think okay. He's a guy in all the commercials now, right?
Yeah, I think he's doing okay.
So many times we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
And this throw incomplete.
Oh, my God.
And the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to third down. Well, we've talked about it, CD, but it bears repeating. They are struggling to throw the football. All the interceptions and more incompletions. It just doesn't look like things are in sync out there.
I would agree with that, and it's not a good day when you feel like an incomplete pass is almost a win for you because it wasn't intercepted. I think the receivers now, when they're running their routes, they want to catch the ball, but they also want to make sure that the defenders don't take it away.
How many times have we seen this late in the fourth quarter? Because you know the pass rush is getting after him, and they get upfield, get that great push, and what do they create? Space, and he takes off.
Allen's throw is complete, and he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, and watch them drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed, too.
Flush to his right. Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
From midfield, here's Allen sliding out of the pocket. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40. They give him 10 that time as he was able to get away from the pressure and get a nice gain. Big third down, a field goal from this spot, 57 yards as they hope to move it a little closer. They'll run it. Here's Lynch. Now the Steelers use the first of their three timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this.
Resume it. You want to try to let me come and play?
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Throwing now is Allen. This is the tight end Wycheck with it right side. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. So the Steelers with the football as we get you reset. They face a second down, but they are in field goal range. On second down now, it's Lynch, and he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone.
Partner, they're clearly saving those timeouts, but they still have to work with some urgency to put themselves in the right position.
So after the run by Lynch, here's another first and 10. Flushed out right. And he rifles one incomplete.
Whew, that's certainly not the worst thing. It stops the clock and lets your offense catch its breath and lets us exhale a little bit. Now I expect them to call a couple plays in the huddle so they're ready if a tackle happens inbounds.
On second down, Lynch. And he's taken down after a gain of 3 as they move it from the 22 to the 19.
I like the call there because that was one to take time off the clock and get them closer to getting out of here with a W. In the mind of the play caller, all you want to hear is tick, tick, tick.
Bitch, sit down. Bitch, sit down.
An extra DB for the 49ers now on third. Here's Allen. Hard throw, incomplete.
That means it's just one last chance left, and this has to be a first down or a touchdown, or this game's over.
So two third down conversions on this drive, but not able to get a third, and now they deal with fourth down. A Anderson's kick is good. And with a level over, netted to Portland, and taken the lead. Well, he was a spectator for much of this game. This is his first field goal opportunity in the entire contest, but he's able to connect.
Yeah, he had a pretty good seat to this one, didn't he? But let's face it, all kickers that you and I know, they want to contribute. They want their opportunity, and he seized his.
And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked here.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play. They've worked on these situations.
Yeah, they practice this all the time.
They practice it all the time. They know what they want to get done. And in a lot of cases, the great competitors, they love this situation. They think they can go ahead and get it done.
They practiced it. We'll see if practice makes perfect. Lance's throw caught by his receiver, Hill. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds left to go. Back to throw. Connecting with Hill, and he is out of bounds. 25 seconds to go as he does pick up a first. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Back to throw. He'll buy some time right. Finds a seam inside the 40. And Lance will have the first down as he's able to slide to avoid the contact there at the end of the play.
Looks to me, partner, like he's learned a little bit, because earlier in the game, I think he was trying to force a lot of throws into some windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, you're not going to make it. You're not going to make it.
Earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
You're not going to make it.
It's no good. And just barely missing it wide to the right.
It came down to one kick, a chance to steal one on the road. But you could feel the pressure, couldn't you? And the pressure enveloped him on that one. Forced a missed kick.
And the crowd went wild. So this one in the win column for the Pittsburgh Steelers. And it was their defense that really made the statement after the break. They pitched the second half shutout.
Yeah, think about the team that just got vanquished. They did score in the second quarter. Do you think they thought at all that that would be their last points of the game?
No, but what a second half. The adjustment, whatever they did in the locker room, it certainly worked.
It certainly did, and you're exactly right. Whether it was an adjustment, whether it was just more focus on what they planned to do going in, whether they just played better, whatever it was, it all came together in the second half, and no points were allowed. That's a great way to close them out.
Bitch, sit down. Sit down.
So that'll do it from here for Charles Davis and the rest of our crew. I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com/Madden. The Steelers are winners as we say so long from Heinz Field.
Dude, sit down. Sit down, boy. Thinking you better than me. Dude, sit down.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gonna count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He tough as body. Wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my wife to stop. He don't like to pass the ball. That ticket, he talking big hit. I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh, yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels counting, boy. They talking.
ain't talking game. It's like everything look cut them drop. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef, I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We high cable, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the tunnel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rapper. I be quick to grab my ski. That's my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Crystal Lou, red bottles, them I think I cut my feet. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my wife to stop. He don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low is at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays. Guess it paid off after all. 13 bad girl. Her hat just got a star. She got it stitched and I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm 4-1. I lost the cop. I'ma charge it to the game. 4-3-8 is not a game. It's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane. Put right back in his lane. I'ma set that pat when I get to Cali. Hope we get sent back over. Rain in your range. Ain't send no players. All I'm getting ran over. Don't spare mine. Gonna spare yours when I do.
We are set, ready to rock for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup, and these guys on your screen, ready to rock as well. Some of the stars of today's game, and speaking of the game, let's get right to it. The former Saint and Viking Morton Anderson to get this one started. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team.
Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Off play action, it's Cunningham. Escaping the pressure right. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that's caught inside the 35. A huge play there right off the bat. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Now Cunningham. He goes right back to Adams. That's complete. And he'll be marked down at the 26 with a gain of 7. A play fake. Now Cunningham. They'll roll him out right. He's going to go up top for the end zone.
That sun's going to be a factor all game long. I'm not sure it made a difference on that one, but it's something to think about on all deep throws during this time of year.
In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much sense. Here's Cunningham from the gun, looking for the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
Not the desired outcome, but probably won't be the last time we see him take a shot downfield.
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. Now Cunningham.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted.
Picked off at the 21.
He's too tall for you. He's too tall for you.
And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down near the 20-yard line. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position. And to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
So after the INT, it's Allen. Looking for Baldwin, intercepted. Picked off at the 12. And he is going to get this one back to the 20-yard line. Certainly not the cleanest of starts to this football game. Back-to-back plays yield turnovers in this first quarter.
So there's not much flow right now. A very choppy game. And I know this, it's a copycat league. We say it all the time about the NFL, but I'm not quite sure this is what they had in mind about something they wanted to emulate.
No, you don't want to emulate a turnover. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. This is taken in. It's complete. And he takes it down deep into Pittsburgh territory. A big play there for KC. Excellent execution, and now they're set up nicely.
Are they ever? Red zone? I wonder what the next play call is going to be, because after a big play like that, a lot of teams like to use the momentum.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Quandre Diggs. And the Steelers are going to take possession here as they've got it at their own four-yard line. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by Marshon Lattimore. And he'll be down at the six-yard line.
Such a costly interception. Nearly a pick six, but now they're so close, they are knocking on the door for a touchdown.
And I never want to get on any team for being aggressive, because that's part of what their makeup is, and oftentimes it's successful. But in this case, you've got to be selective about it and make sure you take care of the football.
And here's another interception, the third of this first quarter. Picked off inside the five. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10.
Now the first carry for Marshawn Lynch. And a gain of about four here moves this from the six up to the 10.
Well, they did throw interceptions on their last two drives, so no surprise at all they decided to start it with a running play. I'm actually a little bit surprised, though, that they got as much out of it as they did.
Yeah, decent little gain. Puts them in a pretty good spot for second down.
Well, we've seen running backs in today's NFL get involved in the passing game. Maybe it's about time more receivers like that get involved in the running game.
And that is something we are seeing more and more in this league, no question about it. That wasn't the biggest of gains, but it's enough to get them a first down. And it continues to test the defense. They have to think on every play about who might end up with the ball.
They'll contain him to just four, second down. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline, and incomplete on the deep ball.
I may be an analyst, but I'm also a fan. I love it when people take the big shots downfield, but he was under a lot of duress, and I think that forced the incompletion downfield. Didn't have a real good chance to find his target.
To throw, it's Allen, rolling to his right.
What was that?
Incomplete.
This offense has definitely been slow getting out of the gate. It's almost like they missed their wake-up call for this one. No points on their first two possessions, and now it's looking like none on this one either.
And they're going to at least line up to go for it here on fourth down. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. Last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. They're able to find Allen Lazard. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. We're scoreless after one. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Allen. He gets it complete to Harris. And he he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line.
But he's certainly done a nice job spreading the ball around on this drive. This time he gets it out to his back, and it's another nice play and another first down. They've got the defense on their heels a little bit. They're reacting instead of being aggressive and making plays.
Throwing on first down is Allen. That's caught by the tight end, Whitecheck. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 12 yards on back-to-back plays there, and that's another first down.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he...
And Allen going to be intercepted for the third time. Picked off at the 20.
Well, I get what he was trying to do. He was moving to his right and trying to shift the coverage, but instead he shifted the coverage also to the right and threw right into it for an interception.
And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. Here's second and 10. Here's Cunningham. Buying time to his left. And now he'll let this one go deep. Back over the middle. A leap and he's got it. He got it. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. And the defense not able to get it. From a defensive perspective, what's that moment like when you realize the ball is loose?
It is a moment where all concentration goes right to the football. This is something you've talked about in all your preparation for the game. You probably talked about since training camp.
That is caught by Moss for a Kansas City touchdown.
Like mentally ill.
A great effort there. 35 yards. As his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon.
Mentally ill.
Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. Picked up by the offense. This is a live ball. Well, we looked at each other right when he flinched. We knew that that flag was coming.
Yeah, offsides, easy call. Mark off the five and keep it moving.
Andy Reid, never one to shy away from taking chances. He'll go for two. They'll try and run it here. And he will get in to make it 8-0. PAT, they're set to kick this one away. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. And three interceptions in this game. And I would have to think, I wasn't a quarterback, but number four is kind of, oh, you're like, oh, man, I can't throw four.
No, what's interesting is, what do the coaches decide to do now? Having thrown three, do you alter your offensive strategy? Do you take the ball out of his hands and maybe turn to the running game? Or do you have that supreme confidence that he's going to turn things around?
We'll see what they do. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off near the 26. And he will take this one home.
Yeah,
it's a touchdown.
Well,
you don't want to coach him.
Or their awareness is at one. Yeah, I'm going to go check if their awareness is at one. I'm starting to think that.
Cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that flow, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits on my old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got herself made it to the top flow, but we started from the gutter. Starting like the number one stunner. She curved back then, came back, so I swung her. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like Usher. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You can never stay me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made a... I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke her down, she a wreck. They saying, Mo, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would've guessed. Rookie, but I do it like a vet. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits on my old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits on my old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Had to take the stairs to the top floor. Every that slept been done for. Got a few bands, need a ton more. If we empty out the that's a drum roll. If we move five, hit him with the 100 strikes, now that me like a real. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We getting to the bread, it was crumbs. She love God, turn nothing into something. She let me knock it out the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bum. She told me that the money make a. She tried more, now the mother ain't nothing. I've been always feeling like the one. These other, I'ma show how it's done.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Hey, folks, it's the coach here. Welcome back for another exciting matchup in Madden Ultimate Team.
Chinchilla for the win, because I swear to clip. Queen Latifah, Rego, Liv is single, but I'm think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build, this time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out, well now it's the word. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the third. They count me out, now count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. See him from the view, got my check up, and now I'm trying to blow a bag of two. Proud to shoot, and all designer to drink it what I desire. Put him out, what I told him, cause that boy he on fire. Walk in that thing and air it up, been in my bag a little bit. Remember my pockets in a jar, I couldn't put the new chick. They say they truly love his paper, you see that's a meal. That's why you catch all my brothers balling, they shooting no bricks. Hold up, check me out, hold up. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build, this time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the third. They count me out, now count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. Count me out, it all begins right now. Catch me if you can. Never really care what they say.
On God,
only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-ching, cha-ching, rackays, rackays. Ba-bang, ba-bang, put you in your place. Me started without me, it's not a party. Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it. Check me out. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build. This time I let them all burn. They try to count me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the third. They count me out. Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Potential to get unlimited golden ticket players. I really like the sound of that. So let's talk about it in today's video. Salsa family, and today, coming back at you guys with another Madden 22 video on the channel. And in today's video, we're going to be showing.
Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hit is mad. You can never be yourself, you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I played it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm facing. I got choices, I'm getting opinions from so many. Cameras in my face. What do I do to keep getting the love from my state? What do I do to keep the money coming in? What do I do? Writing it till I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hit is mad. You can never be yourself, you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearrange. Careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm facing. Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the race. Put the metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the brace. But I'm all about the beast until it's up to hit a make. Oh man, E-man, your performance kinda shaky. I'm prepared for fame, I like that crap, so I'm really late. But I'd be lying if I said I didn't cry at least once a week. Cause I'm so blessed with no stress, all the way taking off in me. Head in the clouds and I smile. Grandma watching me, my dream came true. I'm loving all these cameras in my face. I never knew that I would get the love from my state. Stay with the blue, always keep the money coming in. Ain't nothing new, writing it till I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hit is mad. You can never be yourself, you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing.
Back again up in this entertainment for you. Come for my M's, you get this double, double. Fake to your bubble in this game because I love the trouble. So watch your tone if you don't want to rubble. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you not with any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh. Taking victory laps, I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta, I hit the blue flame later with them two-tone gates. Who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying, professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you photo ready when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.
Thank you. back, you was on for a minute. Miss me with that, put that, I'll be back in a minute. With my good vibes, man, I like good times and good. I got my recline and I'm watching Cita on the Wi-Fi. I cannot just go away. Can you bring me back, back to my old ways? So my mom and dad, I'm praying for some better days. Gonna be good vibes Friday to Friday. I'm looking for a highway to get Mondays. And I'm so up there, I might be going sideways. Time to cut the Sundays, leaning on my Mondays. Baby feels like Usher, I just want it my way. Relax, I've been gone for a minute. Told you I'd be back, just chill for a minute. Last time I checked, you was on for a minute. Miss me, put that, I'll be back in a minute. With my
religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a twin. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chilling. Click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real. About to get real. That's just how I'm feeling.
I'm on one. My big box got me feeling so bossy. Like Lauren Hill, me, I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called a naughty. Cause if I'm too loyal, then it's gonna cost me. And
that's how I feel.
Yeah.
That's just how I'm feeling.
That's how I feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, brick road. I got the pump that to make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. I got the pump that to make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Bet against me, that's a big love. You about to find out what cow. I find it, then I get low. Lift off. It ain't nothing to cut the off. Stop running, don't let it get soft. Covered in yolk, in yolk. Wonder why I got the whole world pissed off. That's how I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling.
2022.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play. Here's Cairo Santos now, ready to get this one started. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team.
This will be returned from deep in the end zone. And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Allen off the play fake. That'll be complete to Allen Lazard. The 30, 10, 5, and into the end zone. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Allen Lazard. Fine work there on the touchdown run. And the Steelers have taken a first quarter lead. Now Mike Tomlin says, let's go ahead and go for two. Allen will try to throw for it. It's complete. And he will get in to make it 8-0. Tell you what, they're not messing around. You get the quick touchdown, and then you go for two to go up 8-0 here on the road.
In a sense, they hit him with a big shot right away. You don't throw a jab after you throw the haymaker, right? Go ahead and go for two. They did. They're in control.
And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. They go play action now. Jackson out to his left. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way inside the 35 before he goes out of bounds. On the ground, this is Derrick Henry. And a 5-yard gain as he's down inside the 30 to the 28-yard line.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. They'll try the right side with Henry. A tough run, but not a huge gain. Dropped at the 25. Still a couple yards short of the first as the 3-yard gain brings up a 3rd down. To throw is Jackson. Open man Julio. Touchdown Tennessee. Julio Jones. There to make the grab. And the Titans are within a 2-point conversion of tying this game. And the kick is no good. How about that? He misses on the extra point, and the score holds at 8-6. So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Looking up into the lights, and he muffs it. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again. And a big loss here as he's taken down. And Daniil Hunter, he's the one who gets in there and brings him down to the ground. And when you see a quarterback retreating away from the line of scrimmage toward the other goal line like that, usually doesn't end well.
You're exactly right about that. Normally, if they're moving from side to side, they've got a chance.
He's got a man complete. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A big play that time through the air. 32 yards. The big play has him all the way out near midfield for a 1st and 10. Allen going to throw. Out to the left side, and it's caught by Frank Wycheck. And he'll take this from 147 yard line to the other. A gain of 6. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
To throw again on second down, Allen. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
I think that's how this defense is going to need to play these tight ends. Again, get right up on them and stay physical. And that paid off on that play, helping force that incompletion.
On play action, Allen. And he's going to have to eat this one. Down he goes. Daniil Hunter, his second sack of the night. Now, before they run this fourth down play, we're going to get a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. They're going to try and throw. A hit as he throws, and this is going to be incomplete.
I'm done. My team doesn't know how to do anything. I don't even know 5 plus 5.